Maybe he's anti-God, bringing darkness instead of light.